It is March 31st, 2022, and things are swell today.